John Bailey's house, or Jonathan Bailey, first settler in Whittier, 1887. This is his house. It's open to the public. 1 to 4 p.m. Sunday only.